LeBron, the games were close, the games were physical. So how important was it to get out of here with the sweep?
We just wanted to play well. Offensively, we still had some things to clean up. But I think all four games, we was in tune defensively. And that's going to give you the best opportunity to win in the postseason when you defend at a high level, even when the offense is not going well.
And now you personally moved to 10-0 all time in your career in first round series. What have you done to ensure such early dominance in the playoffs?
I just try to mentally prepare myself the best way to go out there for battle, and also have my teammates involved and have them mentally prepared as well as the leader. It's even more important for me to have those guys in tune with the game plan and the way we come out and play. And I'm very blessed. I'm very blessed. I didn't know that until you just told me. So I've been very blessed so far.
Speaking of your teammates, you and Kyrie Irving have been money in the fourth quarter throughout this series. Describe how your mentality changes when everything's on the line.
Well, every possession matters, obviously. But in the fourth quarter, that's where a lot of games are won. There's so many, like you said, close games going down the stretch. And to be able to have a guy like Kyrie to be able to go to and make big shots. And also tonight, Iman Shumpert, he was unbelievable in the fourth quarter. We just all try to carry each other, pick each other up, and try to figure out a way to win.
Kevin Love went to the locker room in the first half with an injured left shoulder. How does that injury affect this Cavs team?
Well, I mean, obviously, if it's a long period of time, it's going to affect us a lot. I mean, he's a part of the big three, and he's been playing exceptionally well in the postseason. So we'll see, going on this week, how he feels, and hopefully it's not as bad as we all think. And, but if not, someone has to step up. We got guys that have to step up, and we can't have any excuses.
Congrats, 10-0. Thanks, LeBron.
Thanks.